Hey, how's it going? Welcome to Upswing Baseball. Today, we're going to be doing a little day in the life. It is a beautiful Wednesday morning, and it's about 8 o'clock. I woke up about a half an hour ago, so we're just going to... So today, we're going to run through my day, and yeah, so this will be day in the life of a homeschooled high school athlete. Let's get into it.
Alright, here we are, 8:15 in the morning. A lot of stuff going on here. This is what mornings look like around here. Homeschool life, get to watch YouTube and yeah, all morning, very nice.
Alright, so here's the plan. We got class at 8:45, so I gotta get some food. Kitchen right now, gotta grab some food before class and we'll head over there. So yeah.
Breakfast and champions, baby. Don't you think?
All right, what's up? What time is it?
No.
You're not in it. You're not in it. Okay. Calm down. Okay. All right, so it's 9 o'clock. We're heading to school right now. Class starts in 2 minutes. We're gonna be late. So we're going to CCA, Community College Aurora. Yeah, that's right.
Okay, give away your location. College. You don't give away your location in social media. Are you stupid?
Where I go to school?
Yes. What if people stalk you?
You guys wouldn't stalk me, right?
30 followers,
3
subscribers.
Oh, man. So, yeah, we go to school. We got English 121.
Exactly, and then, where you're going to be. You're telling them exactly what and then, you're
going to
be in.
Jaws is going to take psychology. She's got a big test. She's very stressed. You want to see how stressed she is?
No, do not put me in it.
Okay, I'm sorry. All right. See you guys later. All right, so we just got out of English class. It was a good day. She brought bagels, the teacher. So last day of class, done with that. Only got a couple more days of school. We got winter break. So that's all good. Anything else?
No.
Nothing else.
Exercise and getting enough sleep. Minimize exposure to tempting food cues. Limit variety and eat healthy food. Reduce portions.
You're so self-conscious and insecure.
I'm not. I just didn't get ready today.
Neither did I. I still look good.
Why did you record it today?
I just picked today. I want to do it before we leave.
Why can't you do it? Why can't you do it when we leave?
In the car?
Yeah.
How boring would that be? Driving through Nebraska for 8 hours?
Yes, and?
Nobody wants to see that. You guys would much rather see me go to school, right?
No one wants to see any.
Good luck, Jaws! Work hard. All right, so now Jaws is gone. We got a chemistry final on Friday, so I'm gonna study for that. What time is it? It's like 10:15. Yeah, it's 10:30. So what's up? So how'd it go?
No.
Not good? It wasn't good?
What?
Like, what went wrong? What went wrong? What happened? Like, how bad was it? Too bad? Or just like, no comment? No comment. So, I got home from class a little bit ago. It's about lunchtime, around noon right now. I'm about to grab some food. Then we got math tutor. We got a math tutor that comes over. Teaches us math for an hour, and then yeah, I got a figure out what I'm gonna have for lunch. Maybe like grilled cheese or something like that. The other benefit of being homeschooled, you can make whatever you want, eat whatever you want. Very, very good part of it. And yeah.
What happened?
You said it starts at 4.
You can't screw around. I'll be home by 4:30.
I also have to go to the post office.
Oh my god.
Drop off the packages.
That's 30 minutes.
Which one of you is coming with me?
None.
Yeah.
Yeah,
please. Please. And while you're there, drop them off at the post office. Put a stamp on for China and send them away.
You're basically eating grease.
Yes.
I'm good.
No, you're not. Eat with your mouth closed.
Right. Okay.
I found him in the where dad's keys.
Magic.
Well, he doesn't have. I found them right there, and I threw them at Josh.
He threw them at me.
No, she threw them at me.
Mom, he threw them at me. Why you gotta cry? Cause why is she making me mad?
All right, so we're back. It's 2:30 right now. Got done with math tutor. Math tutor left.
Stop it.
Mom left too. So.
Are you kidding me? You're gonna hit a plumbing? You're gonna hit a.
This is what goes on after she leaves.
You're gonna break my laptop.
What? Okay.
All right, so it's 3:15 right now.
What were we gonna do?
I gotta do laundry after that's done. It's in the dryer right now. And we got Spanish vocab. We gotta do two, and then we're gonna make some TikToks. I don't know if y'all know, but I'm on TikTok. Upswing Baseball's on TikTok, yes sir. And yeah, let's look at what we got for the rest of the day. Earlier, y'all missed it. I posted on Instagram, because I do that every day. Do an Instagram post for Upswing Baseball. Here's the one I did today, right there. And yeah, and I post two TikToks today, so I posted one like an hour ago. Yeah, that's right there too. And yeah, and then I'm gonna upload a YouTube video today, so I gotta do that in a second. I'll have to like make the thumbnail and stuff, do all that. Then eventually later tonight, we gotta go to youth group, so that'll happen too. I actually don't have any baseball or workouts today. Like my usual schedule is I'll go Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday workouts. Because, like, it's December right now, so we're in the off season for baseball. And we're just doing one day a week practicing on Tuesday. Indoor hitting for baseball. Because can't go outside, it's all cold in Colorado. Yeah, on days like this, like Monday, Wednesday, there's no baseball or workouts. So I'm just chilling at home for most of the time. Or go to school in the mornings. But for the rest of the day, I'm chilling at home working on school and upswing, doing different stuff. TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube. Like, whether I'm, like, shooting videos, filming, or editing, or making up outlines, planning out TikToks, Instagram posts, just a lot of stuff to do. Probably like 4 or 5 hours a day on average, and then probably about the same amount of time on school. It's about even. I'm always doing something, but it's cool because it's fun. Love doing this. Yeah, catch up with you guys later.
Come on in here.
Alright, so it's 6:20 right now. I am so tired. Yeah, I'm super sore. I had a leg workout yesterday. It was very hard, so I can barely like walk and stuff. It's painful. So I still haven't done TikToks or a lot of the stuff I said I was gonna do. But I gotta go to youth group in a little bit. So we're gonna shoot some TikToks real quick. Still go to youth group. Yeah. What's up?
It is time for youth group.
Oh my gosh. We forgot to go get my paycheck.
Friday.
I thought you said Wednesday.
I get paid on Wednesday.
Billy, are you excited for youth group?
Don't put that in your
mouth. You like youth group, Billy?
I'm gonna put it in the bathroom.
What about you, Josh?
No.
Why is nobody talking to me?
No comment.
It's not even recording.
Who's everybody?
All the 98.
What?
Upswing Baseball. Pull it up. Let's see it.
No.
How many?
Shut. Alright, so we just got back from youth group. I won some nice warheads, trivia, and some poop exploded. It was a good time. Yeah, now we're gonna make some TikToks. You want a blue one?
That's
alright, one more blue one. We're on now. Leave like everybody.
Let's go. sucker.
Yeah, it was just a sucker too.
No, not a sucker. A blue. You got a
blue. I don't got one. This is all we got.
We have a blue garden.
Lemon.
Right here.
Why not?
Suck on that.
Green.
Are you colorblind?
This is apple.
Please. They're all the same sour. You guys should have one of these things. One of the, like the dish. Circle things. What an athlete.
Wait, what are we supposed to say?
Whatever you say.
Well, how was youth group?
It was pretty good.
It was good.
Yeah.
How many people were there?
There's less today.
Oh, because of the holidays?
Yeah.
You want to ask me what I'm doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm wrapping a very large basket for my nonprofit, Crazy Love Africa. Yeah.
Shameless plug.
Yes, thank you. CrazyLoveAfrica.com.
Check it out. Link in the description.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bye.
I don't have a box that fits this.
It's too out of the shape.
No, it just goes like this. You put the label right here. I've already taken several of these. Nobody laughs at me.
Nobody
laughs at me. You know what? Nobody laughs at me. They cheer for me at the post office.
Yeah.
I'm one of their biggest customers. Yeah, she's back.
Yeah, go mom. What's wrong?
Oh, this sour dish thingy. It's never sweet. That one. Oh, vanilla.
You can't handle it.
It's still in my mouth, isn't it?
It's too much.
It's still in my mouth.
You guys been doing this puzzle for 3 days. What's going on?
What's going on is this stupid guy, Darth Vader Anakin.
You're like halfway done.
It isn't worth it.
Alright, keep up the work.
Alright, so I think that's it for the day. It's 10:15 right now. Pretty much done with everything. We'll be up for an hour or two more. We've been around midnight or something like that, because I don't have to wake up early because homeschooled, sleep as long as I want. But yeah, that's pretty much all we got. I don't want to record later. Everybody else is asleep, so just want to close it out right now. Yeah, just shot the TikToks finally. Four of them, so that's good. Gotta edit them. I'll probably do that after I get done with this little thing. Yeah, that's my day. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. If you want me to do another one of these videos, more stuff like this, like this is just for fun, a little fun video, hit the like button, tell me in the comments, and I'll do more. And yeah, check me out on Instagram, TikTok, if you're not already. There's baseball gear down in the description, so check out those links. And if you want to see more of my videos, there's some over there. Just check those out, and I'll see you later. Thanks for watching.